Wildcats. Today is March 31st, 2021, and you're watching the Wildcat News. I'm Sloan.
And I'm Hudson. Please stand for the pledges, a moment of silence, and the AJA Honor Code.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state under God, one indivisible. Because I'm a Wildcat, I pledge to be honorable, uphold the six pillars of character, and carry myself with the pride of being an Angleton Wildcat!
Attention 6th and 7th graders, if you are interested in applying to be an AJH PAL for the first year, 2021 and 2022, please look at the stream page in Google Classroom for your current classes. You should find the code to join the application group for PALs for the instructions. If none of your teachers have posted the link, please email Rhonda Woodrum. The deadline to complete the application is April 9th.
Anime Club will be on Thursday, April 1st from 4 to 4:30 p.m. in the lecture hall. Please make sure to inform your parents if you plan to attend so they can make arrangements for you to get home that day. Pickup instructions will be posted in the Anime Club classroom.
Now for today's digital citizenship tip. Sexting is sending or distributing of nude or partial nude images. Sexting leads to embarrassing situations, harassment, blackmail, and trouble with the police. If you or someone you know has sent inappropriate pictures, you can get help at cybertipline.org. Then visit missingkids.org/get help now to learn about contacting various websites/apps to request removal of the content.
And now for the jokes of the day. What did the ground say to the earthquake?
I don't know.
You crack me up.
Alright, now I've got one. What happened when the wheel was invented?
I don't know.
It caused a revolution.
Have a great day,
Wildcats, and remember, always be responsible, respectful, fair, caring, and a great citizen, because that's the Wildcat way. Have a great day, Wildcats.